Good morning. So it is a few days into the trip to Chicago, actually last full day. Today we gotta hit a workout, going to the conservatorium to take some photos, but right now I'm gonna check to see if my car is still where it is. So let's see. There might be a ticket, but it's just a yoga, some yoga class, which I'm not taking a day. I will be doing some movement. God, it's gonna be 65 today. So, time to go to Fairgrounds. It's my favorite coffee shop down here. And I'm putting up a video on sunlight. It may already be up by the time this vlog gets out. But it's something that like we all need to remember is, you know, when you can get that, even if it's in the morning, like 10 minute walk in the sunlight, it can dramatically change the way that your day goes. Literally the rest of your day is set up from that, so. Yeah, let's go to Fairgrounds and get some good coffee. Remember, coffee's good for you. I'll link that video right now. Benefits of coffee. Sun, you need some sun too. Winter's over, so get out of that sad seasonal affective disorder mode. See you shortly. I did it. I had to get a donut. Dan's donut just looks so good. So I got a red velvet because red velvet is the best flavor, even though red velvet's just chocolate dyed red. It's no extra ingredients like people think. Time to head back, get Isabel, drop off all my stuff, and head to the gym. So I'll see you in a minute. Plans change, she's in for it. I don't care. So we're going to conservatorium first, then the gym.
Conservatory.
I'm a linguist. Pizza shop. Time to go to the conservatory.
Show them the gross hallway.
Gross hallway, look how gross it is.
So sorry.
There we go. There's our Uber. See you there. We just made it. Time to go do stuff. Do we have to like check in?
Huh?
Do we have to check in? No.
Doesn't it smell so good?
Oh yeah. Yeah, so many of us, we lack so much good oxygen. It's good to be around nature, plants, even if it is an artificially made place that has
it's
it.
It's not.
The wasn't here before. No, they're real plants, yeah. That's why the three plants, there's three plants that everyone should have in their house to cleanse it. No, to cleanse the air. It's the mother-in-law plant, the money tree, and I don't know, there's one other. Spider plant, I think that might be what it's called.
Spider plant. It's the wandering Jew.
The wandering Jew.
That is a plant.
That's me. Get some oxygen into your lungs. Less brake dust from all these cars that we always have. Something most people don't know. Most people don't know that bees actually are friendly. When they fly up to you, they're introducing themselves. The people swat at them, and of course they get into attack mode. So next time, be nice to your local bees. They do a lot for you. Sunlight, rock bathing. But like, I wanted to talk about the reason for why productivity makes sense and why you need to have your schedule, your time management, everything so good. When I did that video on Pomodoros, on focus blocks, the reason that you do that stuff is so that you can master the skill of time management. Because when you do that, you can spend time with those you care about and you can make time for what truly is important in life. Not necessarily that work's important, but what truly is important. So just a little antidote. What are we doing now? Lay out in the sun for a little bit more and then go to Italian dinner tonight. Not Italian dinner, but like an Italian restaurant for dinner, which there will be Italian food. So I guess theoretically it's Italian dinner. But
yeah.
So we'll see you soon. So I lied a little. Didn't go to the gym. Just got done napping and now it's time for dinner. So we're gonna go get some Italian. You know, it's still kind of nice out. Be a little sunset coming about. So, you know, I'll see you shortly. Uber's here. She's rushing. She's like, come on, let's go. Time to get some Italian. Just got home from Chicago. That dinner finished great. It was really noisy in there, so I didn't want to vlog anymore. I'm actually editing this vlog right now. I just got a new Rode mic, so I'm assuming this sound quality sounds better, and it's how it's going to be from now on. It's pretty dope because it's red here. Let's see. I'll walk you over to a mirror so we can actually see it. Boom. That's got the red on top. That's awesome. But otherwise, if you haven't yet, make sure to subscribe, make sure to comment below with what you think about actually making sure that you're more productive so that you have the free time and you can use it with the people that mean the most to you, not the activities that mean the most to you. Otherwise, thanks for watching, and I will see you soon.